What is up, everybody? Welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be continuing our Pokemon Blue Nuzlocke. In the background, we may hear a little bit of noise because Albi is playing Pokemon on his phone. Say hi!
Hi.
So we'll just ignore him, but let's continue on and have a good old time. So, last off, I don't know if I healed. We're going to go ahead and double check that and heal up just to be safe. Last off, we ended up getting the Magikarp static, which was our Doduo Oscar. And then we got the Rhydon. I kept saying Rhyhorn. We got the Rhydon. And Diglett's cave, so that was pretty good. So we're gonna go ahead and power through Diglett's cave, see if we can come out on the other side of it. So yeah. What? Mount Moon? What do you mean?
Cave.
Is it?
Yeah. Diglett's cave is vermilion.
Oh. It is. Been saying that all wrong. So we already battled that guy. I'm gonna go ahead and go through all of these because I think there's like items at the end of them. Yeah. Wild Seedra. What? Oh. All right, so there's that. Another thing that I can do. I need to switch train off Oscar and Fluffy, because they are really low level and we want them to kind of get up there. Oh shoot. Well, that happened. Forgot that I was switch training. So, I totally forgot that I was switch training, and I killed off Oscar. Yeah, wasn't even a part of the party for long. Literally, like, I got him at the end of last episode. Yeah. I hate the fables when they use a and minimize crap. And you just like hurt yourself one more time. And you're gonna sleep. Oh, there we go. And of course, you used. Only. Need you to hit yourself one more time. There you go. Ugh. Frustrating. Okay. I don't think I have. Yeah, I don't have. Alright. Let's go back. I just want to. Fine. Alrighty, so I have released Oscar. He is no longer a part of the party. He's not in the box. He's not anywhere. He's gone. That way I don't use him by accident. So now that I have done that and healed up my Pokemon, back into Mount Moon. Actually, nope. I'm gonna come down here and switch train Fluffy. Yeah, got it now. Booger butt. Ditto! I want a ditto. Burn. Stupid question. Rhydon can't evolve again in blue, right?
What?
Rhydon can't evolve again in blue?
No.
Okay, that's what I thought.
He doesn't get evolution
until. Okay. I was just making sure. Alrighty. Back to my switch training. Doing? Oh. What are you gonna eat? Have fun with that. So you were talking about how bug type is weak against you, and here I am facing a Beedrill. Going out to Pumbaa! 11. Yeah. He has Fury Attack. I don't know, but he doesn't affect Pumbaa, so I'm good. Killed him! And we got a Water Stone. Who can I use that on? Nobody. Eevee. I don't have an Eevee. When I get an Eevee. Okay. Item number 2. The Max Eevee. I don't know how to say that right, but I don't care. I'm gonna face this dude.
What did you do? I just hear a gasp. Oh my god, did you just off somebody? Damn it. Your Pokemon just died, didn't it? Dang. That sucks. You're getting a lot of crits. It's a Pikachu! Pikachu! Super repel. Okay. So most of y'all are probably wondering why the heck would I use a super repel? I just want to fight trainers in here. I don't want to fight anything else. So it works. Holy snaps, he's got a Charizard! I want a Charizard? Shit. I ripped that. Not down. He grew to level 22 now.
Sound cute.
I'm what?
Are you still in the cave?
Yeah. I'm fighting the guy for the fossil, so. I kinda like skipped over everything and then just went straight to the fossils.
maybe I scared him a little bit.
Maybe you scared a little bit? What happened? You got a what? You got a hop it.
And you can only have a splash.
I'm sorry. That was funny. Alrighty, let's see. We are in Route 4. So, we can get a new encounter.
Holy crap, this pretty hot-hip had a retro.
But you were complaining about the hot-hip.
But it's not
even close. And I encounter a seeking.
A seeking?
A seeking. I don't know how I felt, though.
I'm sorry,
Dad. But does it know more? Than my Cedra does, because my Cedra only knows bubble and smoke screen.
Oh, yeah.
Huh? You'll catch it?
But I have a kingdom.
I can't get a kingdom.
But mine was a female, so I need a kingdom.
Dieter!
Dieter.
You're a Dieter. You're a Dieter. Just say it, shit. I don't care. Okay, then care. Can you hurt yourself with confusion one more time, you damn thing? Thank you! Let's throw one of the 15 footballs that I have. And I get the robot. Okay. Try again. Nope, okay. Please, God. Oh, and we got it! We got the seeking! Alrighty.
Hound Doom.
Oh, I was like, what the heck is up with you? He got a Hound Doom. What a what to name you, I don't know. How do you spell it? F-O-O? N-D-R? Like that? F-O-O-N-D-R? No. How do you spell it? Flounder!
I was just like, what? Nino.
No! I want to name it Flounder!
Nino,
Nino, Nino. Nino, Nino, Nino. That is how I am spelling an enemy. So I don't know how you really spell it. I don't think there is ever a proper spelling for an anemone. How would you spell it? How would you spell an anemone? I spelt it N-N-N-A-M-E. Like N-E-N-E-N-A-M-Y. N-N-N-A-M-E. That's how I spelled it. And that's how I'm going with it. Like, I don't think there is ever a proper spelling to nanenemy.
Okay.
I don't know. So now that I've got that updated, and we have our newest member, Nanenemy, in our group, let's go ahead and move on. So now that we are out of Mount Moon and in this next little area, I do believe that we are now in Cerulean City, right? Yeah. We're in Cerulean City! So there's the gem right there. This Pokemon is down there. What all can I do in here, aside from battling the gem? I forgot. Alright, so we beat Red. There's that, so I think that's... Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and heal up here. Everyone, so I made it safely to Cerulean City. We did have one casualty, and that was Dozu. And honestly, that's only our only casualty so far, aside from losing those two encounters that we had. Which I wasn't even mad about those, like, they kind of sucked. So without further ado, I'm gonna go ahead and end things here. I saved. I'm gonna go ahead and double save right now. So be sure to like this video, give it a little share. And if you already haven't, go ahead and hit that subscribe button and that little notification bell that we never miss another video like this one. Toodles!